Hi, welcome to How to Play the Saxophone 101. I'm your host, Zane Perkins, and I will be learning you today. So, today we'll be talking about the key basics of how to play the saxophone. We'll be starting with how to put it together, and then the basic notes. So, first things first, this is the saxophone case. They're usually black, not always, but for the most part, and this is how you open it.
So here I had my trusty lab assistant, Reese, help me with the opening of the case. Watch and see how it's done.
Okay, so that's how you open the saxophone case. Now, next thing, we take out our handy dandy reed. This is the most important part of the saxophone. It must be moistened at all times. And next I will show you how to do that. Okay, that's good. So guys, the thing with the reed, you always have to have it, you just need to make sure that it's not chipped, because if it's chipped, it will definitely hurt the way you play. It won't sound nearly as good. So always make sure that you keep good care of your reed. There's like little cases you buy them with that you always have to have them in, because they're very, very thin and can be broken very easily. So yeah, next thing we do is you take out your mouthpiece. So here we have the mouthpiece, and you insert the reed inside the mouthpiece, like so. And the reed should be towards the end of the mouthpiece. And when you have it right where you want it, you just tighten your mouthpiece thingamajigger. I forgot what this silver thing is called, but it's not that big of a deal. So yeah, there you go. All right, the next piece that we have is called the neck. The neck has a cork on it, and just think of the cork as lips. It always needs lip balm. So you just take out your saxophone lip balm. It's actually called cork grease, but I call it saxophone lip balm. You take it out, and then you moisten those lips. So, yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah. Make sure that these lips are treated very good, just like you'd want your own. So yeah, rub it in a little bit, and there. Once you have your cork, just like you'd want your lips. That's when you're done with that. And then you just take your mouthpiece and you insert it on the cork. And push it down about a third of the way onto the neck. And there you have it.
So the actual name of this is cork grease. So there you go.
Okay, so next we have the body of the saxophone. And you always want to keep this thing. This is, I forgot what it's called, but we're just going to call it the saxophone pipe cleaner, because we're just going with that. I forgot the name of it, but this is 101, so it's okay. We can go with that. It's supposed to be kept inside. This piece, there's a piece on here that's broken, so don't ever let it break, but it's supposed to, it keeps it clean and keeps it from, like, the keys from being bent or anything like that. And you always just want to pull it out, and next you just you take the neck and you insert it into the saxophone, the body, and you tighten it up. Make sure it's plenty tight on there. Okay, so the final piece to this puzzle is a little thing I like to call the neck strap. That's what it's called. I call it that because that's what it's actually called. It's the neck strap. And you put it, you have a little hole, like a on the back of your saxophone, and you just stick it right there, and you put it around your neck. Simple as that. And now you're ready to start playing. So let's begin.
Okay, guys, so we're going to do notes from the basic notes on a saxophone, from highest to lowest. So the first note that people usually first get introduced to is a B. It's your first finger, this main key right here on the top. And then next, which I believe is the second highest, which is the C, the middle finger. Push down on the middle button. And then there's A, which is both of these top fingers. And then finally on the top row is G, which is all three of the buttons pushed down. Okay, so while still holding down the top buttons, you have these three keys on the bottom of the saxophone. While still holding down the top three keys, you push down this first button, and that's an F. Then you also have where you push down the middle button, still holding on to the top three buttons, that's called an F sharp. Then you have an E, which is both these buttons pressed down while holding down the top three. And then while pressing down all six buttons, you have D.
All right, guys, so one of the things that I always recommend when playing the saxophone is just to get into it. A lot of pelvic thrusts are always recommended. So yeah, you can just try this out whenever you feel like it. Okay guys, so those are the basics of how to play the saxophone. Become a real pro and you'll be able to play a little something like this. Okay guys, so thank you for joining me on How to Play Your Saxophone 101 with me, your host, Zane Perkins. I look forward to you becoming a professional and listening to your music, so thanks again. Okay.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes.